At the University of Manchester, we have global ambition to tackle cancer. Cancer is the second leading cause of death in the world, and in fact, in 2015, it was responsible for more than 9 million deaths. Overall, the risk of cancer is 1 in 6 over a lifetime. It's extraordinary costs also to the economy. More than $1 trillion per year is spent on trying to eradicate cancer. Here in Manchester, we're looking at ways to personalize treatment and personalize our approaches to all of the patients that are affected with cancer. And that means understanding the biologic basis of cancer, how treatments work in some patients and not in others, and actually to come up with bespoke treatment options for our patients based on the very best science that we're driving within our laboratories. I came here because of the Manchester Cancer Research Centre. It consists of the power of the University of Manchester, Europe's largest single-site cancer hospital, that is the Christie Trust, and also the backing of one of the largest funder of cancer research in the world, Cancer Research UK. Together, this drives basic and discovery research into the clinic faster than ever before. People here want to work together, want to work towards a common theme, and also a common clinical question. And that's rare around the world, but at Manchester, we do it every day.